Welcome back to Riddle School, or as it is now called, Riddle Transfer. We must escape. So why does he not get handcuffs, but instead just caged immediately? Okay.
Thank you.
Hang on. Not even do the pun again. I was pretty sure the top hat went to him. No, it went to this guy. First off, hello. It would make more sense if each of these little scribbles got added as Phil encountered the creature or item or person. What's the code? 51333. So 333. And escape has been made. So that's one down. What was this one? Why was it written on that side of the door? Flying pig. Automatically do that. managed to go to, I think I need this. Not that. But we do know we technically not something burning hurts, but sure. The feathers go on the hat. And that goes to Big Toe. So we can stay out there. Feather hat. Why Big Toe has the keypad, I don't know. Here. Walk over here, dial pad. What's your code? everyone to the dorm. I'm not even sure how I did that. Okay, I was doing it the wrong way. I'm not sure why I was doing it the wrong way. I'll figure it out. Start from there. Like this. here on the left side. Every triangle except for two on the left side and the right side. Well then. That's odd. Okay. Well, see you next time.